Hello, welcome back to another Minecraft episode. I'm trying to record it differently through my iPad to see if it works. It's really annoying because if this don't work, I don't know what to do. And that would be really annoying. Okay, so let's play some battle. Actually, just join any. I just want some entertainment for you guys. So I wonder who. Oh yes, we got quite a big game, guys. Look. Yeah. So a big shout out, a massive shout out to Smenberry, he commented Jaden9. Big shout out to him. I hope he likes my subs like these videos. And people like these, I think, are me. Chicago capes on here. And yeah, I wanna see. I'm just gonna see helping option. Maps though, yeah, they've only got their maps, but I love Carnival. Oh yeah, that kind of guy. Oh, I just hope, just go and kill each other. Do you get what I mean? Just go and kill each other, because it's so annoying for us people. He's trying to mine the diamonds with his shovel. She, I think that's actually a she. Oh god. Let's just join a battle game, so 16, normal, competitive. Battle, 16 players, too many. I just want a 16 player game with where you can get lots of players. Oh, these guys. Yes, they got all the maps. Woo! Okay, so let's just play the game. I can show you how to make a couple of things actually. Yeah, I'll do that. I'll show you how to make a couple of things. Okay, so I'm going to show you how to make Steve. And it can be multicolored, so let me just create a new world. I don't care if it's not on super flat, I can still build it. It's a pixel art Steve. It's quite cool. So let's just pull myself into creative. I should have looked it. Up here would be good. So, if we need to get, okay, so for the feet, we can do sign to our core. We're going to go 8 across, so two up and 8 across. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we've got the feet. Now we're going to go. I'm going to make my Steve actually have. Let's make him have black jeans. Yeah, that would be cool. Now we need to go up. Oh, I just need to check. We need to go up 12 on. Sorry. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. And me filling in these bits, I will speed up if I can, so let's do that. Okay, so now I've got the legs. We need to now pick something for the body. Okay, so I'm thinking we could actually, for a little bit of detail, we could make the guy have a belt. Actually, no, it could be a tuxedo. Do you know Tuxedo Steve? Do you know Tuxedo Steve? Guys, you probably do. But the skin. I'll quickly show you him now. Options, helping options, chain skin. Here. That skin. Like, I think it would be cool if we can make it. But do you know he has that top little top sticking out? We can make it so he ain't wearing his jacket. Yeah, that would be good. So, if we... There we go. Okay, so... This is part of the trousers, like... Okay, so... Let's use balls for the body. Now I think we need to go up 14. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Let's try, is 12 enough? Yeah, 12's enough. So, keep filling in this. I'll speed this up again if I can. Thank you. you know what? Why don't we give this a red tie? So, let's go to the concrete box. So this is 8 wide. So an 8 wide. Can we just go? I think we could just go slap bang in the middle. Go down a bit. Go down 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I think when we go down 12, that could be our tie. Sorry, it just makes it look. This is like actually work office Steve, isn't it? Yeah, that's like work office Steve. Anyway, let's make the arm. So they're 4 by 4, 2, 3, 4. These are just these sleeves. So let's get the skin tone, like a white terracotta skin tone. Now we need to fill it in. Now we can mirror exactly the same on the other side. Bit too long. Bit too long, Bricky. There. Now just fill this in a bit of sleeve on top. This guy, let's just turn him into an office guy. So we can use that for the hair. So if we, I don't think we need any more colours. So if we, it's 8 by 8, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and then 8 up, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, that's 8 up, I think. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, that's 8 up. So if we go across like here, so for the hair, if we clear up